We're in Crown and Crumpet Cafe, and Crown and Crumpet Cafe is a little cafe that serves these really cute little cookies and teas for everyone to enjoy, as you can see on the table. And they have like really nice tea. Actually get a tea for two, you can, it's actually between $40 and $45, but if you have one of these things and you save enough points, you can actually get a discount, or you can get a tea time for two for free.
Rena, do you have anything to say?
Hi, this is Rena, and Kasumi is behind the camera. As you can see, she's not right here. My emphasis is going in. We're gonna eat. So, Kasumi.
Oh, this tea is really good. So they have these really special teas. The favorite tea I have is called Stardust, thanks to one of my friends. I'm super addicted to that tea. There's also Marie Antoinette after 7:15, and this is a new one they got. I think it's called Orange One. Oh my goodness.
Stop drinking it. But oh my gosh, it's so good. It keeps you buying warmth too. This is when I tried a pink.
You're on fire.
How's it? Okay, then I should try it then. Don't take it all away, you need to share. Come on now, Kasumi.
I'm so sorry. It's so good.